First of all, well, Cian Egan's on his mobile telephone. We're actually live on the
internet. Yeah. This is the engine room. This is where you look at Twitter, right?
Yeah, not you though. Cian coined the phrase of the show today with goose pimps. However, you had a little cracker, a small little catchphrase last week as well. Let's have a little reminder of this one.
All right, Cian, why should Andy be thrown this lifeline?
Honestly, it's written in the pudding. Like, he was the best performer on this stage here tonight, left on this stage. He had the highest score from the four judges for a reason. I pray to God for the sake of
it's written in the pudding.
Listen, it was written in the pudding. It said, Andy should have gone through last week, and I still say it was written in the pudding, people. Come on.
Even if it was written in the pudding, these guys are all laughing. You don't get away easily either. No, you've had your moments as well.
Oh, they sure have.
The engine room put this together especially. This is for the guys here, for the coaches.
The whole shebang and the dancers and stuff like that. But I am looking forward to stripping him down. That sounds wrong. I don't mean it like that.
You know, the great performances should be the 8 and 9s, the outstanding the 10. Sorry, the outstanding the 10. Why can't I say that?
So one of them go home.
One of them will definitely go home. And one after the other.
And two sends them home.
And
I send them home.
Public. Fire.
Yeah.
You know, people from Ballymun. Ballymun? Ballymun? Is it Ballymoon? Ballymun. Mun. Ballymun. Ballymun.
No, I don't really know why I'm here, but something. Yeah, I want somebody to take control.
And who? And who sends them home? I send them home.
Are you sending them home?
I think you send them home.
Send them home.